This is the grasshopper mouse. It has cinnamon-colored fur and weighs approximately 25 grams, making it only slightly smaller than the average pet hamster. It's a native mammal of the deserts in the southwestern United States and Mexico, where it shares its habitat with the bark scorpion. Its large black eyes are an adaptation to its nocturnal lifestyle. But it mostly relies on its lightning-fast reflexes to survive, which it uses to hunt and eat scorpions. But what really makes this mouse interesting is its ability to immediately turn toxins from scorpion venom into painkillers. The mice have evolved the ability to be stung multiple times, but to remain relatively unfazed and continue attacking the scorpion. Not only is the mouse unfazed, but it actually feels less pain after being stung. Research at Michigan State University focuses on how this happens on a molecular level. Pain signals are mainly regulated by a couple of sodium channels. When the channels open, mammals like house mice and humans feel pain. But when the grasshopper mouse is stung, the scorpion toxin binds to one of the sodium channels and closes it so that the mouse feels no pain. Now, as far as we know, this is unique to grasshopper mice. This research has applications for human medicine. If medicines could be developed to interact with merely a single sodium channel in humans, then analgesics could be made to alleviate pain without any side effects.